Good morning and welcome to Saratekar College. I am Dr. Selva Ponmala, Youth Red Cross Program Officer of Saratekar College. I am here to share a few things about what this YRC. You might have heard of Junior Red Cross in schools. The same way in colleges we'll be having Youth Red Cross. It's a global humanities service which we are entering in our college throughout the year. And the motto of this YRC in our college is immeasurable service through humanity to a healthy community. Immeasurable service through humanity to a healthy community. So before going deep into that, you should first know about the founder of this Youth Red Cross. Founder is Jean-Henri Dunant. He's a Swiss businessman and a social activist born on 8 May 1828. He has arranged a lot of relief services with the help of local community in the year 1859 during the Franco-Austrian War. And he died in the year October 30th, 1910. And it is his birthday, which falls on May 8th, is celebrated as the World Red Cross Day. Okay? And here you can see the emblem. It is 5 equal squares. It itself depicts the equality. Okay? And here are the roles of Youth Red Cross: humanity, impartiality, neutrality, independence, volunteer service, unity, and universality. Right? These are the main roles of Youth Red Cross. And now we see the activities of Saratekar College. What are the YRC activities of SARAS? The Youth Red Cross movement instigated its activities in SARA during the year 2006. Then onwards, the students are trained and encouraged to fulfill the objectives and principles of Indian Red Cross. And the YRC unit of our college has really achieved a tremendous and phenomenal growth during these years. And 2019 onwards, this Youth Red Cross is included under Part 5. And now we'll see few activities in our SARA campus. Not only in SARA campus and also with the society, with villages and so on. Okay? And we have every year a medical team here to do free health checkup for the freshers as well as the teaching and non-teaching staff in our campus. And this team, every year they are doing a free service to our college. And not only in our campus, we do village activities like village camp even. Free medical camp we'll do for the village people also, like eye camp, dental care, then general checkup, all these we used to do. And besides this, we do some awareness programs too. This is a breast awareness program we have conducted last year in collaboration with Apollo Hospital Madurai. And this is the medical team from Magnum Dental Groups, then Dr. Agarwal's High Hospital, and also Tamil Nadu Pharmacy. And this is the rally we have organized in collaboration with Dr. Agarwal's High Hospital related to eye donation. And this is the day of International Disasters Reduction Day. We have planted trees, and every year we used to have the tree plantation programs. And this is an activity which we have done during the Valentine's Day program, which we have given awareness about the society, how the students should be in the society and how should they have to take care of themselves and be aware of the society. Okay, so likewise, we have so many activities. Here are a few pictures I have just to show you. This is one of the AIDS home we have visited. And this is one of the hearing impaired home we have visited. And here's a blood donation program, and on World Heart Day we have few programs, National Unity Day and National Youth Day, and we are observing Hiroshima Day. Likewise, we have cancer awareness, free dental camp, health counseling we are giving, and we used to give Nilavembu Kudineer and free eye camp, and even we had a Digital India program where we have given free service for the students as well for the staff regarding corrections in their Aadhaar card, corrections in the PAN card, and so on. So still more activities there. We have rallies on Dr. Abdul Kalam's birthday, and we have breast cancer awareness programs, village camps, and road safety regulation programs, and even for the hostel students we have free medical camp. Still more activities are there, and all these activities are explored even in the newspaper, as we Saras are doing tremendous activities through Youth Red Cross Club. And now I think you might have got some idea about what this Youth Red Cross Club and what are the activities we people are doing here. And we have two staff members in our campus in charge of Youth Red Cross Club. Myself, Dr. Selva Ponmalar, and Professor Cynthia, Assistant Professor of Food Science Department. We both are looking after and we both are doing these activities together. And now, as I have told you, we have this Youth Red Cross in part 5. So it's a must that you have to join in any one of, we have Youth Red Cross, we have NSS, we have NCC, we have physical education program. You have to admit yourself, enroll yourself in any one of these activities. And students who are really willing to do these social activities, you can join in this Youth Red Cross Club. And you please dedicate yourself and enroll your names. These are few dedications which you have to do as Saras, and as you are entering as fresh technicians, like you have to rehabilitate humanity. You have to regenerate national integration. You have to rejuvenate the lost ecosystem. We have to eradicate illiteracy. We have to enhance healthy community. We have to exercise emergency relief services. So having all these in mind, you can join hands with this YRC of Sara. We once again welcome you all for this Sara campus, especially on behalf of Youth Red Cross, on behalf of myself, and on behalf of Professor Cynthia, a very warm welcome to you freshers once again. Thank you.